After two nights in Jasper, we head toward Grand Prairie, on a route that is somewhat secondary, although supposedly okay. Hopefully it will not be regretful, but adventuresome. After that, we head toward Fort St. John for one night, then to Fort Nelson for one night, on our way toward Mucho Lake. Once we get to Mucho Lake, it's supposed to be a gorgeous setting, and nearby is Liard Hot Springs, Liard River, for two nights.